you.
Hey, do you think people should be able to protest the Trump if they didn't vote?